Such a good place to land. But why is it beeping like so much?
Oh, must be low battery.
No, it's not. See, I've got lots of battery.
So what does it say?
I don't know.
Maybe just need to recap, right?
Yeah, probably. Okay, first things first, power on.
Looking over there as if it's gonna come back. It's not though.
I'm just very surprised because the thing you paid for is bloody, it's supposed to have bloody.
Yeah, the GPS just never worked.
I have a strange feeling this is battery related here. I don't know. I'm a bit curious now.
I hope nothing bad happened.
I hope it didn't fly into anyone. Man, these things eat batteries, man. Okay. So someone always said, someone was telling me, always make sure this comes on first.
Best off swapping your battery at the same time.
Nope.
It's down to a few bars anyways.
I'm down to a few bars. I'll fly it until out of juice, man.
We have power. I got 2 bars.
50%. It has to go and come back though, remember?
Yeah, it's okay. It's 43%. on, turn green, damn it. Yeah, it sounds like a sub battery. That's what happens when you buy shitty Sony batteries. Like for like 10 dirhams for a pack of 4 or some nonsense like that. Think about, look, the thing is this, at the end of the day, you get a Vision, it's not perfect. But the FPV would have saved your ass. Wait, you flew it out of range or what?
Yeah, it went out of visual.